retired day three.
Yeehaw.
Monday morning, getting paid.
we are.
Professional fishermen.
Yes.
Don't get that on videotape. We don't need anybody to see that.
Secret bait. I don't think anybody uses those around here, do they? Elusive wind that one. 2 days, two limits so far. See how we go today.
Yeah.
Hopefully one more.
Different conditions out here today.
Yeah, we got a little south breeze.
Overcast.
A little bit warmer though, at least it's above freezing this morning.
Yeah. It doesn't feel any warmer.
Yeah, not much. Wind coming off of the lake.
Ow!
Probably not going to be very crowded, I wouldn't think. See a few boats up there. See on the water. All right, Roger's on the fish here.
Yeah.
This is his first one he caught today. I've been filling the boat up, but Roger finally got one.
Good to get you on board there, brother.
Yeah.
Nice to finally catch one. Catch another, I should say.
Yeah.
See what we got.
He's doing all right today, I'd say.
Fine specimen right there. It's like the perfect eater-sized walleye for the palate. Fortunately for us, we got a cool live well full of these, so this one's going to go back to get bigger for next year.
All right. Tried to come back in the boat. Shit. What you got there, man?
I think I might have snagged in the one.
Snag fool, maybe?
Right about there.
Ooh, a sassy one. Winged him.
Jumped right in the net, didn't he?
Yep. Didn't get the action, but Colby just caught one there. There you go, Jeffrey.
Fine little specimen there.
Sassy little one.
See me, apparently. I got a real good feeling about this morning.
Got a good feeling?
Real good feeling.
All right. Conditions are beautiful.
Tuesday morning.
Still fishing.
We see no doubt. Females come up today.
Yeah, I said that yesterday, but we did see some a little bit bigger fish, but no hands yet, so they're coming. They'll be here.
Absolutely. We'll get our fish.
Our amigos there, heading down the channel. All right, man. Let's go get him.
To move along.
Yeah, maybe I should have stuck with orange.
Just fucking dropped down.
Maybe I should have just stuck with orange. Yeah.
Definitely got to learn.
One right here.
That's big. I saw you stick him. I got him.
Okay.
Better one?
Color? Oh, yeah.
He's got to speak up.
You know, there's days and then there's days.
The only fish I caught is when he wasn't in the fucking water. Rolling down behind him, I'm going to make him drive the fucking boat.
Alright, we've got day 5 of fish camp here. Boys are getting ready to head out. We're moving a little bit slower this morning, so we'll get out there. A little breezy. Starting off, I think, right around freezing, but it's supposed to get up to actually like 45 today, so be a little warmer. Ah, they almost forgot beer, that's what it was. They're ready now.
It's chilly out there. Layering. Yes.
Yeah, we'll be heading out here shortly. Gonna get them today?
I'm gonna get them.
All right.
Something. It's cold, I think.
Cold?
It's a little breezy.
A little chilly out there?
Yeah. A little breezy, yeah, too, and a little bit chilly. So hopefully it'll warm up a little bit later on, but it's not going to be. I'm going to need this for sure.
Guess packing in some supplies.
Was there supplies?
All right, man.
Hopefully get us through the day. So yeah. Good luck, fellas.
All right. Same to you guys.
Knocked that one right on there, didn't you? Thank you.
like our sixth day of fish camp here. Got quite windy and very warm today. But we got out on the water and got our limit before the wind kicked up. So everybody's just kind of hanging out and shooting the shit. Solving world problems here. Ken and Jeff, Dave up here, and then we got Kent and Roger and Danny hanging out down in the boat, solving world problems, enjoying a beautiful day. We've had a fantastic year so far. We've limited every day so far. 6 days, boated 120 fish that we kept. We caught more than that actually, but just having a great time. So just a camp day this afternoon. 2018. Going out of dock this morning. The last day of the trip, 2018. Fish camp.
Great week it's been.
Roger there's had a hot hand this trip for sure. We're just kind of along for the ride, but we're doing all right. Holding our own.
Got another day. Warm spot to turn. Somebody.
That's when Dave's going to pull that 30 incher today, probably.
Yeah, that'd be a good one, wouldn't it?
Yeah. We've got
and hopefully
one.
It's a walleye.
Between two boats here, we've boated probably excess of 200 fish, right?
Our boat alone.
And only one has been a female this year. Really weird year. But
I don't know where the big girls are, I guess don't care.
I'm yeah.
Catching consistently.
Loading the freezers. All good. Boys heading out there ahead of us. Ready to go under the bridge. But should be good. Go get them.
Everybody knows my name. They say it way out loud. A lot of folks fuck
Now you guys are beginning to piss me off.
Yeah. talk to it. Fight you cocksuckers! It was getting real close to me. Oh, really? Might want to pull forward if you can. Okay. You guys want any suckers? Thank you.
We just suck master today. That push and feel on the sucker.
Yep. Sucker man.
You know your suckers.
Oh my god.
Happy
to go.